So to draw pieces of wood, you draw a rectangle, lines, and another rectangle, like this, and another rectangle, and another rectangle. There, pieces of wood. So to draw a roof, you need draw a triangle and then a curved line like this. There, a roof. So to draw a bird, you need draw a circle, the eyes, the beak, the body, his wings, his tail, and 2 feet. There, a bird.